haven't caused you any trouble, mister. But I've decided to keep my doll after all.